I'm saying this under duress, but if I don't tell you, I think it's better coming from me, who's supported Shanann for 2 years, than some other YouTuber that doesn't even know what's going on, or you read it in the People magazine, or is rumoured around. Oh, God.